While Jim's 50-ton pulls the tractor towards the road, a line from John's rotator will hoist up the corner of the trailer, keeping it level as it eases out.
The most important thing is that Jim doesn't get ahead of me here. Because if he gets ahead of me, if my rigging goes slack, the technique I'm using here, it could cause the trailer to go on its side.
Jim, ready?
We're starting to pull here, and right off the bat, Jim is already pulling faster than I am.
Slow down.
I'm watching my line go slack. I'm like, oh no.